I'm Jamie Kondis, and I'm here to talk to you about something that occasionally brings children into the emergency department, especially in the winter months, which is carbon monoxide poisoning. Carbon monoxide is a colorless, odorless gas that is occasionally produced by things such as fuel generators, fireplaces, cars, heaters, and people can breathe in carbon monoxide and not necessarily realize it until they're very sick. About 20,000 people every year suffer from carbon monoxide poisoning, and there are about 500 deaths every year from carbon monoxide poisoning, so it can definitely be very serious. The American Academy of Pediatrics recommends that every house have a carbon monoxide detector, just like a smoke detector, except it's a separate device, and they recommend having one on every floor of your house if you have a home with multiple floors. So what are some symptoms of carbon monoxide poisoning? Oftentimes, children will present with vomiting, headaches, and they can even become unconscious. If you have a home with a fireplace, make sure that that is checked once a year to make sure that the air and the smoke are escaping properly. If you have a home with something like a generator or a heater that uses gas, make sure those are checked once a year and that they're working properly. And if you have a home with a garage, make sure that you don't leave your car running in the garage because those fumes can escape and come into the home. This is a very serious illness, but it's easily preventable by doing these things.